Same. Like it's just growling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same. It is currently 4 o'clock in the morning. Well, to be exact, it's 4:15 in the fucking morning. I've been up since 1. Well, technically, I took a nap, so I've been up since yesterday. I took like a short nap, like an hour and a half. And we're about to head out to the Selena convention with MAC makeup line.
I fucking hate
that I'm so self-conscious about
everything.
I can't, man.
I'm not one of those free people.
Is this
recording? Yeah.
I should be, though.
I should be.
Before the fucking...
The aftermath.
Yeah, I'm recording today.
Hey, Jenny Marie, I saw myself.
Okay. It is... What time is it? Currently, I think 6 a.m.
It's 6:30.
It's exactly 6:30. We have a few more hours. It's fucking cold. Seriously, it's really cold. I'm exhausted.
I'm so tired. I have zero sleep. I haven't slept at all.
And this line is crazy long. Crazy long.
Yeah, we're not the first five.
There was people that got here at 10 o'clock Thursday night and...
Dude, look at the line for the rest.
They are fucking dedicated. What?
I think.
Wow. I had a feeling and I knew she was gonna come. Jennifer Lopez is for sure coming.
Yeah.
She's here. Can't wait to see her. She a bad bee.
She a bad bee?
Yeah. It's so fucking cold. Okay, never mind. I don't think we're the first 500.
Maybe.
And now there's a line to go to the restroom. At least the line's moving. They opened early. Now it's fucking hot. Like, seriously. Too fucking hot. Too hot.
I love it. Max spraying next to your face and it's going. Squint is not playing.
My turn.
Is that okay? Maybe I should. You guys do it.
No,
we're
going in.
Yeah, oh, you're going in. Cheap. There's more fixed bus upstairs.
Baila, baila esta.
So Bianca did not get her wristband when she walked in, and we went back to try and get her one. They were gonna make her go all the way outside at the end of the line that we've been waiting in since 4 o'clock in the morning, and they didn't give no fucks. Like, they wanted to send her outside.
And I was like, no, can I talk to the main person? Because that's not gonna happen.
Imagine. Imagine if you went all the way outside.
I would have not. I would have kept talking to people. I'm like, no, that's not gonna happen.
But. So we're almost in the main room to get our goodie bags.
Whoa.
Since fucking 3 in the morning. Here waiting. Hopefully Maddie will pass by.